Hello everyone, welcome to IoT Frontier. My name is Harihab Nath. Today we will be covering step-by-step tutorial on how to register and schedule Google Cloud Platform GCP certification exam. So first we need to search for GCP exam. And you can click on this Google Cloud certification and click on this view certification. So you'll be seeing here the foundational certification, associate certification and profession certification. So whichever you are ready, you can take it. So they have also given the recommended candidate with fundamental knowledge, experience and in-depth knowledge. So based on that, you can select one. So for example, if I want to take Cloud Digital Leader, and here you can see what are the topics and areas this Cloud Digital Leader exam is going to be assessing. All these are mentioned here. You can easily review some sample questions, try Google Cloud exam guide, etc. And also, if you want to try Google Cloud for free, you can also check out my previous video in the top right corner so that you will understand how to get free 25,000 credits to log on to Google Cloud. So once you have done that, you can also check out what is the price and so length of the exam, languages it is supporting, format, etc. All these things. So you can take the exam in two methods. One is online proctored exam, where from your home you can take it. Just you need to follow some requirements. And then other one is you can do on-site proctored exam in the testing center which is nearest to you. Now let's go to register. So here it is a CertMetrix account that is needed here. So if you haven't created anything, so you need to click on new candidate register. If you have already created, you can log in with username and password. So I can click on new candidate register. So I have filled everything and then I'll click on yes and register. So email has been sent to verify the information. So let me go back to my email. So you can check that this email is arrived. So you need to click on this so that you can verify the account. Now it is asking for password. So I have set the password and now it has come back to the same page for login. I can use email. Now you have to follow this required information and click on below that I am at least 18 years old and you agree to the terms and condition. Click on submit. You need to provide your date of birth. So you need to provide your professional email it is asking. You can provide your college ID or your company email ID. So you can click on other. So if you are not employed also, you can provide your personal email, or if you don't want to provide your organization email, then also you can provide your personal email. Say not applicable again, because I don't want to share the company name, and I can provide the personal email ID. Click on update information and marketing opt-in. I can send no. Now we are into the home page of Google Cloud certification. So here what we can do is you have an option of if you have any exam history, credentials, all those things you can look. But now as a scope of this video, we have to schedule an exam. So we can click on this view. You need to click on access web assessor. So here you can see based on different languages, it has been grouped. So majority of us will be using English. So I'll click on this and here you'll be able to see multiple exams. So you can see cloud certified, cloud digital leader, associate cloud engineer. So as I'm going to show the example of cloud digital leader, I'll click on this plus icon and it will ask us to select one option, which is online proctored or remote proctored. So what I can do is I can use remote proctored. I'll click on buy now. So once you have selected that, you can click on any date that you want to write an exam. So I can select next month, so November. I can only see some slots. Okay, so I can see the slot of 9th, 16th, which is Saturday, so I'll use 9th. And I can see early morning, morning, afternoon and evening grouped slots. So if I want to write early morning, I can select early morning and I'll select 9:30 a.m. and schedule. Acknowledge this and proceed. Once you are here, you can see what is the total amount. So it is asking $99 and the tax is 17. So total 116.82. So what I can do is, if you want to bundle more exams, you can add new exam. But if you want to proceed with one exam first, you can proceed to payment. So here we can see we need to check out by providing the card details, or else if your company or your college has given some voucher code or coupon code, you can provide that so that you can get a discount. You need to make sure that whatever the card that you are entering has to be allowed with international transactions. So you need to go to the control section of your credit card. So manage controls, and under the manage controls, you can enable the international transactions. So then only you will be able to pay in dollars. So otherwise you will be seeing declined messages. That's all for today's video. I hope this video is informative and has guided you the step-by-step tutorial on how to schedule and register GCP certification exam. As you have watched until the end of this video, we definitely deserve a like for this video. Feel free to post your queries in the comment section below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in next video.